Five, summer vacation! Woo! Want the nice day outside? Let's go swimming! Do you like it wet? Swimming? Do you have to swim? Why would you ask a question like that, huh? Is it because of black? Well, I just don't have any of the swimming. Well, cause you're wet!
Yeah, it's because we're doing an extra 200 sit-ups every morning. It's easy when 10 pounds over in front of my face. Give me something to write for.
I wish my body looked like that.
I take the shirts off and see the abs.
But we don't have abs.
Of course not. It's not easy being a brick wall built bitch like I am.
So guys, where are we gonna go swimming at?
Do you just go to the river?
Wait, aren't there snakes in the river?
Dude, what time I went to the river?
And then at least one of my people would not be dead.
No, we're not swimming in a river.
Does anyone else have a place we can swim at?
I already said I had a pool.
Oh, I knew a guy with a pool. I see you can get all the time.
Are there leeches in his pool?
No, it's clean. So let's go swimming in his pool.
Now what if we get caught?
He's never there, dude.
Yeah, so let's go swimming at that guy's house.
Come on, guys.
Alright, guys. The coast is clear. Let's go.
Come on, guys. Get the pool. Okay, I'm back too. Man, this pool is so cool. Jeffy, do you know where I'm at?
No, dude. I've never seen the guy.
Why? What do you want those kids doing in my pool?
Dad, that's the way to run!
You can use it.
Damn, I came on to a store.
What's wrong, Marvin? It's summer vacation and I know Jeffy's gonna annoy me for the next 2 months.
What we need is something for Jeffy to do outside to distract him all summer.
Like a basketball ball?
No, Marvin, like a pool.
Baby, pools are expensive.
Yeah, Marvin, but do you want Jeffy to annoy you inside or be outside all summer long so we can be alone together for the summer?
That is a good point. Oh man, the thought of spending money is making my stomach hurt. Look, you call a pool company and get a quote. I gotta use the bathroom.
Okay.
Hey there, thanks for calling Brooklyn Guy's Handyman Services. I can do literally anything.
Except pay child support.
That's a little joke in case my ex-wife calls. You're not my ex-wife, are you?
No, I'm not.
Okay, good, so how can I help you?
Well, my husband needs you to do something for us.
Okay, what is it?
He needs you to... Oh, I'm having a blind moment. I can't think of it.
Okay, well, just describe it.
It's, we need you to fill a deep red hole with liquid.
Oh, okay, it's one of those kind of goals. Wait, and you said your husband wants my help with this?
Yes, he wants you to do it.
Oh, I get it. He likes to watch. Okay.
He will watch if you don't take too long.
Oh, believe me, it won't take long at all.
Oh, so you're quick?
I'm a little too quick. I'm Smitty Gonzalez over here.
Oh, that's great!
It really works. I've been all my life looking in.
I'm trying to think of it. It starts with a P.
I can tell you what it is.
No, don't tell me. How can we...
Well,
people get in it.
So yeah, that'd have to be one of them.
People, multiple people at once.
Oh, Jesus H. Christ. I like how many people we're talking.
Oh, a whole party.
What, a whole party? Oh my god, this has happened?
No, we want it to happen.
Oh, okay. I got some buddies. I can invite them over. Yeah, let's do this.
I'm still trying to think of it. A snorkel could come in handy.
Oh, you bet your ass it will. I'm gonna be down there for a while. I'm gonna have to breathe.
You need lots of towels.
Oh, damn.
Yeah, well, it can be slippery.
Oh, I hope it is.
Something about drowning it.
Oh, yeah, what do you think I need to snorkel?
Other people use toys.
Yeah, my wife's into that. Honestly, it just makes me feel like less of a man.
Some people pee in it.
Oh, okay. Well, I don't really know how I feel about that. I mean, I guess I'll try anything once, but I get a nervous bladder.
Oh, it's a pool. It's a swimming pool.
I'm sorry, what?
It's a swimming pool. We need you to get us a swimming pool for the summer.
Oh, God, I am a sick bastard. Of course it's a pool. You said snorkel. Somebody who sounds like me and looks like me. You can't see me, that doesn't have a look. Oh, when the guy gets here, just don't even talk about it. Okay, let's forget this happened.
Okay,
I'll be right by me. He'll be right over.
Okay.
Hey, Lauren.
What?
Yeah, just went back to the bathroom.
Yeah, I can't even get your house payment.
Oh, but my house payment. I don't have it.
Fucker.
Well, I need to ask your permission for something. Is there any way that I could possibly get a swimming pool?
You can't even afford your house payment.
Well, you say that summer about the swim in it.
Yeah, I would like to swim in your house, baby, but I never did.
Well, listen, is there anything I can do? I just really want to buy a swimming pool for the house.
Now, if I let you get a swimming pool, and you pay for it, and then when you default on your house payment, then I can come and take your house and sell for more money.
So instead of that,
yeah, you can get a pool.
Oh, thank you so much.
Well, there are a few rules,
so come with me so I can explain it to you.
Oh, okay.
So what are the rules?
You're only allowed to have a small, boring pool in your backyard. The Homeowners Association hates fun, so your pool can only be 5 feet by 5 feet, okay? Absolutely no slides. If I see a slide going into your pool, you're done.
Well, what about a
small snow slides, okay? Okay, got it. No slides. No, there will not be a single slide, okay? Marvin, what took you so long? Kirby was waiting for me outside the bathroom. Oh, what did he want? He wanted our house payment, but he did say we can get a pool. Oh, that's awesome, Marvin. Yeah, did you call the pool company? I did. He seemed really excited. Well, that's good. Hey, I'm not the guy that was on the phone. That guy's weird. Oh, you sound just like him. Yeah, you know, we get that a lot, but I'm not him. The guy's a creep, but I'm not him. Did she throw you out on the phone? Oh, I was hoping it was going to be the other way around, but yeah, she told me. So you can build a pool? Oh, kind of boring. Can I build a pool? I build pools in my sleep. So when's the last pool you built? Yesterday. Yeah, I made a pool yesterday. Can we see a picture of it? No, couldn't. That was a secret pool for the CIA. It's a CIA secret pool. So have you built other pools in the past? Can we see a picture of those? No, I've only built secret CIA pools, so I can't take any pictures. Hey, they actually would have me killed just for talking about it. Well, whoa, did you see that bullet? That quiet bullet that just went over there? Was them trying to kill me for talking about other pools. So the CIA just has a bunch of pools? Yeah, they love their pools. As much as they love how secret they are. So we're gonna be your first civilian pool? Yeah, my first non-secret pool. That'll be cool. I'm used to building pools next to aliens and nukes and stuff. So, okay, anyway, we're gonna do the thing we need. With the pool have to be 5 feet by 5 feet and no slides. Well, that's easy because I don't even know how to make a slide. Okay, and the pool has to be in the backyard. Okay, really? Because I'm used to building pools like in secret underground bunkers. Yeah, so those will be different. So make sure you're in my backyard, come on. Okay. This is the backyard. Oh, yeah, this is the perfect place to build a pool. I would totally build a pool here if I could. Which is something good. I can build a pool, so that's what I'm gonna do. Well, then start. Okay. I guess I'd start by, digging a hole. Yeah, dig a hole. Digging a hole. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. So, I don't wanna do it while you're watching. I can't do it when people are watching. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna call somebody who knows how to build a pool. Okay, here's your pool. Jesus, wow, that is one hell of a pool. Man, that is just outstanding work. I don't know how you people do it. I mean, people who make pools. I don't know how people who make pools do it. I don't get it. That's mind-blowing to me. Okay, can I get paid? Oh, well, see, I can't really pay you until the guy that hired me to build this pool pays me. See, I'm lying, and a guy hired me to make a pool, but I don't know how, so I hired you to make the pool, and so now I need that guy to pay me. Okay, it's gonna be $400,000. Jesus, $400,000? I didn't sign up for that. You signed up for that. Well, if you don't pay me, then I'm gonna kill you and bury you with the shovel. Okay, yes, sir. Let me know. Okay, I'm done with the pool. Oh, ready? He did say he was crack. No. That was the guy on the phone. I didn't say that. I'm not him. But yes, I don't watch one either. So the pool's done? Yeah, come on. But I'll walk backwards. I want it to be a surprise. Okay. Alright, turn around. What? Look how big this pool is. What happened to 5 feet by 5 feet? Oh, that's kind of hard to translate in Spanish. What? Slide. A slide? I said no slide. Oh, yeah, you did say that, didn't you? Oh, I'm sorry. It must have slipped my mind when I thought about how badass it would be. I mean, look at that. Look at that thing. It's cool. It's fun. I know it's cool and fun, but the homeowners association said no slide. Fuck them. What do they know? What are they allergic to fun? They're going to be like 65. What do they do on the weekend? Croquet? That's a role for fun. Look at these palm trees. They scream youth. All right, listen. The slide's got to go because they're going to be mad. Okay, well, if they have a problem with it, tell them to come talk to me because I have something long and wet they can suck on. That slide. Okay, listen, the slide's gotta go. Okay, man, listen. How about you just pay me, and then we'll talk about the slide after. Okay, how much is, like, $20,000? Maybe $100,000. $800,000? That'd be great enough. Yeah, well, that wouldn't either, but look how cool this pool is. I do not have $800,000 to pay for this damn pool. Okay, well, I guess I'm just gonna have to fill it in with dirt. I didn't fill it in with dirt because I can't pay for it. Okay, well, listen, man, I got a problem. Can I talk to you inside? Or can we just talk out here? Because I don't know if he's listening to it. Or who? Yeah. Well, what's going on? Okay, look, man, I'm gonna be honest. I didn't build that pool. There's no way in hell I could build a pool that nice. And who built it? I don't know, some guy I found. But let me talk to him. I'll pay him. Well, see, that's the problem. He wants $800,000. Well, let me talk to him. I'll tell him we don't have that money. See, I told him that, and he said he'd kill me if I didn't pay him. Well, I mean, no. And then please don't cut the head off. You have my 400,000 pesos for patience.
400,000? Yes, it was 800,000.
Well, yeah, I was trying to get that cut.
Cut for what?
Well, for finding him. He had a really nice pool. I was the middleman. That's gotta be worth something.
How many dollars is 400,000 pesos?
So just pay us $40,000 and I'll concern
that my car. Get out of here! Okay, baby, can you grab the plug and the money that we don't tell you to bit about?
Okay, Marvin.
Here you go.
Arena! What is this?
Now we have a pool and it's paid for. Joseph, how did you not know Mr. Wiggle in the pool?
Dude, I've never seen him. Look, there's a sign that says clean up in the pool, so I always clean up there. Plus, there's cameras pointing towards the pool, but he never comes outside.
Because he's probably watching the cameras.
That's so gross.
No, we're gonna go swimming, guys.
Wasn't there some at a community pool?
You know, Jimmy,
believe it's gross. People pee in public pools. You know, it actually, yeah, that's scary.
Hey guys, right over here is running pool in the back door.
We don't have a swimming pool, what do you think?
What? Guys, there's a pool! Guys, there's a swimming pool in the back door.
Wait, junior pool should just come out of nowhere.
Well, that's what they're about to go! What? We do have a pool now!
Oh, dude, it's so sick!
Wait, junior, how did you just magically get a pool?
Maybe Santa Claus brought it.
Well, Santa Claus can't bring a pool.
Well, yes, he can, he's magic.
He can't fit 30,000 gallons of water in a bag.
Maybe he has 30,000 bags in his sleigh.
His sleigh's not big enough.
Maybe it's like a limousine sleigh up north.
Junior, stop it.
They're just not the Christmas spirit coming.
Even now, because it's June.
Yeah, is my name. Alright guys, last one in the pool is a big fat ugly mom of a coyote. Coyote, you know what? Actually, first person in the pool doesn't like big fat wieners.
Well, okay, I can't get the pool mom, you're right.
Man, guys, I could float in this pool all day.
I can't.
Yeah, this pool's really nice.
Yeah, this is awesome, dude.
Wait, why'd you guys get in the pool fully clothed?
Because we're not comfortable with our bodies, Cody.
Yeah, Cody, we have six-pack abs like you.
Yeah, I kinda know how you feel. I left my shoes on.
Why'd you leave your shoes on?
Because I have bowling people feet.
What's bowling people feet?
I'll turn my toes all crappy by getting around bowling shoes.
Ooh, I like feet.
Slide it on the slide for you.
You get the pool, but no slide.
Okay.